Man, it's been a while since Juandy last hosted, and he said he'd be back on Wednesday, but he still isn't here because the flight got cancelled. I wonder when he will be back. Boy, is it great to be back. After the goddamn flight got cancelled and we had to drive from car to car, and had to sleep on a hotel, at least I got to see friends and some American dad there. Anyways, welcome back to season 9 of my character elimination series, since Keenan Thompson, Terry McGinnis, Obstagoon, Heatwave, and Ellie Rose lost. Let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay contestants, let's announce the prize votes. Keenan Thompson got 1 vote, Heatwave got 4 votes, Terry McGinnis got 5 votes, Ellie Rose got 10 votes, and Obstagoon wins the prize at 14 votes. He gets a half advantage the next time he is facing elimination. Now for the elimination votes. Heatwave is safe at 1 vote. Obstagoon is safe at 6 votes, Terry McGinnis is safe at 7 votes, Keenan Thompson is safe, even at 9 votes, which means Ellie Rose is eliminated at 12 votes.
Oh well, I may not be able to win this for Henry and Charles, and many Henry Stickmin fans are going to be sad when they see this, but at least I made it to the final 10, plus, I did make 4th place all the way back in season 1, but it was still fun. Good luck to everyone else. And I'll see you guys at the finale.
Our next stop is Bali, Indonesia. Welcome to Bali, Indonesia. Your next challenge is to build sandcastles. You will all be split into 3 groups. The group with the best sandcastle will win the challenge. Now go. Good job to Heatwave, Terry McGinnis, and Tangle on making the best sand castle, meaning you guys win this challenge, while the other groups are facing elimination.
Vote for anyone to be eliminated and who to win the prize. Obstagoon has a half advantage, but you can still vote for him to be eliminated. Voting ends on June 15, 2024, at 5:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, and yes, I finally got the time zone right instead of just saying Mountain Time. After 9 goddamn seasons.
Stop the music. We run fast like a bullet.